Yeah. So the front part of the brain is responsible for a lot of really important day-to-day things. You know, I think of it as the CEO of our brain. You know, it is little guy sitting there making decisions, you know, allowing us to know what we want to do today, plan our day, execute that plan, motivate us in order to sort of go ahead with our plan. It motivated all of you to come here today and listen to this lecture, and helps us organize, etc. So when it is affected by Alzheimer's disease, then people start losing this capacity, and they might start having difficulty with problem solving. Maybe they were always good at mechanics and they stopped knowing how to do that. You know, maybe they tended to their garden and knew how to organize it and stopped doing that. A lot of people, it can come up, show up at work, because remember, these are people that could be younger, in their 50s, and so oftentimes they are still working and they may start making errors or judgment problems at work. The next thought, which is because the front part of the brain, in addition to being sort of the decision maker and the executive processor, you know, it is also the part of the brain that is helping us select the best behavior in any particular social setting that we are in. If you think about social situations, you could be in a very professional situation, or in a family situation, or you could be out with friends having drinks. And if the same scenario or the same conversation happen in each one of these three situations, you might respond differently because you're in a different space. Maybe you're having fun at night with your friends, but you know, with your boss, you have to like take things seriously. So the front part of the brain is what is allowing us to process all the time what's coming at us from the environment, and be able to select what is the best way to behave right now given the setting that I am in. And so patients may start having difficulty with knowing what to do from a social perspective, and a lot of them become either inappropriate in social setting or disinhibited, etc.